Europium is an element which, when you excite the atoms or excite the electrons in the atoms, gives out very nice red coloured light.
Okay, so europium is pretty much in the middle of the lanthanide series, and perhaps its most famous use is in television screens.
In fact, most or many of the rare earths can fluoresce in this way and give out light, but europium is particularly good at giving a very nice red colour. And so europium salts are used in television screens, not LCD screens like you have on a laptop, but the old-fashioned cathode ray televisions.
So it's very good at phosphorescence, for example. So we use it in the tubes in TV screens to get different colours.
The screen, on the inside of the screen, you have dots of europium, and when the electrons from the electron beam in the cathode ray tube hit the europium, you get a very intense emission of red light, which gives you the red colour to form the colour television pictures.